update. I'm here to tell you that I've recorded 3 videos, including this one. One's Christmas, the other one's Christmas, and the other one, I just really love the song and was just rolling around on the floor and thought it would be a good idea to record it. So here's an update that I've got 3 videos on the way. So today's video is completely about Christmas, which is pretty much everyone's favorite holiday. Not everyone, but probably about 85% of everybody loves Christmas. So these are 10 questions all about my love for Christmas. Introducing the Christmas tag. Question 1 is, what is your favorite holiday movie? Without a doubt, would be The Polar Express. Every year we wait till Christmas Eve in the evening as a family. Still now, even though all the kids are adults and all the adult children have significant others, we still watch The Polar Express every Christmas Eve. Question 2 is, what is your favorite Christmas colors? You know, obviously there's the red and green, but those are just so boring. As you can see, my Christmas tree is not white lights. My Christmas tree is rainbow. But my favorite Christmas colors are weird. I like dark purple and gold together. Last year, all my Christmas presents were those colors, and they looked beautiful under the tree. Question 3 is, do you like to stay in your pajamas or dress up for Christmas? Even in Christmas morning, and it's still filmed on video so we can watch it in years going by, now I wear my normal clothes, like, you know, just chilling clothes in the Christmas morning video, but usually I get clothes for Christmas, so I'll wear those during the rest of the day.
You are in a bookcase because you fell over the last time. What are you doing that for? You're so drunk. I know it's Christmas, but lay off the eggnog. Anyway, we are on question 4. And it is, if you could only buy one person a present this year, who would it be for? It would be not a secret if my only present I could buy for this year would go to my boyfriend. And his presents are actually already under the tree. And this big box right here that I'm looking at, that you'll see in a future video, is something that he has been looking at for probably a year and a half, at least. So I'm really excited to see his reaction on that. 5 is, do you open your presents Christmas Eve or Christmas morning? We open one present on Christmas Eve, how corny, and the rest of them on Christmas morning. 6 is, have you ever built a gingerbread house? But I never eat it, I just build it. I've even built a Halloween gingerbread house. 7 is, what do you like to do on Christmas break? I'm not in school, I'm 22, I work. So Christmas break is probably the 2 days off I get, maybe, for actual Christmas and Boxing Day. So what do? I have Christmas. We open presents and do all the typical stuff people do on Christmas. Any Christmas wishes? Oh, that's so sweet. I wish to have a really good year this year. 2014 sent some big balls, for lack of better words. Yeah, and that's better words. It seems like nothing went right in 2014, so baking shortbread cookies and gingerbread cookies. I could go on, but you know, this is our last question. favorite Christmas meal or treat? Stuffing. Pretty much all I eat my Christmas dinner is just stuffing. And if I'm a pumpkin pie, I'll eat the whole box. Don't ask me how I stay. So that is it for the Christmas tag. I'm sorry it got all weird and we had to change camera angles. But look forward to two more videos coming up. Exciting holiday stuff! Just like every other person on YouTube, but I'm sorry. You better videos to watch.